Hello, everybody, and welcome to the I Am an Idiot show. So, I actually went and I recorded an episode of Kill It With Fire. Excuse me, sir. Who the heck just flung that at me? I recorded a whole episode of Kill It With Fire, and being the very smart, intelligent boy that I am, I recorded the entire thing. It was almost an hour of footage, and I realized my mic was off the entire time. And I didn't double check, so that whole episode, you know, no audio for it. So we're just gonna pick up, this was the Barnstormer level. It was the very next level after we did, you know, the last episode. As you can see, I already went and did all of the objectives here. I committed regicide. I had to kill like 5 queen spiders, which those are the red ones that pop out babies. I had to shatter a bunch of pots, so I went and just shattered all of these bad boys. Burn hay bales, they're all over the place. You know, I just used some hairspray, lit them up. Dropped the anvil on a spider. I unlocked a new tool, the balloon. So I quite literally just attached a bunch to this anvil, put some bait underneath it, popped them. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I actually lost all of that, because I mean, footage is footage, you know, you don't want to be losing that sort of stuff. Let's kill a queen spider just for the sake of it all. So yeah, I did all of that. Picking vegetables was literally just come in here, pick all of these bad boys, you know, like that. Really easy stuff, right? Yeah, well, apparently not. I went and ruined all of the footage. So I just wanted to show off this level. Apparently I missed that very obvious upgrade right there. I don't know how I didn't notice the big chest and think, huh, that's probably something I should check out. See, I never claimed to be an intelligent individual. especially for not checking my audio as I went through stuff. You know, you would think that would be something you'd do, but you know, that's not how I roll. So yeah, there were balloons right over here. I'll give you just a rundown of how everything went. This had a... what was in here? It was like a present for me. Back here there was a little sneaky case that I had discovered. And inside of that case was this bad boy. I found an assault rifle, you know, as one does tend to find at barns. Inside of the barn, we had another case, bunch of ammo and stuff in it. I apologize if this first part of the video isn't going to be the most entertaining. I just want to give a rundown of what everything I did was, because I literally spent like an hour doing 2 levels, just looking around for stuff. And still missing stuff. I still have 2 batteries I haven't actually taken the time to find on this level. And I don't want to bog down the video looking around places I haven't been to yet. I mean, heck, maybe I should, considering, you know, I already opened up the beginning of the video. Because it was supposed to be me doing this level. But, I don't know, maybe I'll just do the next 2 levels afterwards. I'll show you the level that was after this. And then we'll do a longer video and I'll show you the next 2 levels after that. I'm just looking for batteries while I'm here rambling. Arachno Gauntlet was pretty easy. It was literally just kill 5 spiders with the assault rifle without reloading. So I popped some energy drinks, you know, as you do. You get up real close. Somehow miss the spiders at point blank range. Wait for them to pop. 1, 2, 3, boom. Challenge complete. It's really an easy one. Any of the like timed ones, as long as you use the energy drinks, kind of makes them trivial. But yeah, so I spent all this time monologuing, you know, stroking my ego, talking about how amazing of a person I am and all this stuff. Not actually, but I don't know, it's always disappointing when you spend all this time making stuff, and then me, you know, not being a professional, I find a way to mess it all up somehow. God, this assault rifle, really loud. So yeah, this was the first level. I still haven't found all the batteries in it, but I'm not, like, dying over them anyways. The batteries just allow you to buy more upgrades, and it's not like we're hurting anyways. Do I have to actually kill 50 spiders again to exit? I don't think I'm going to spend the time to kill 50 more spiders, so I'm just going to return to the main menu. Yes, I am sure that I would like to return to the main menu. So that was Barnstormer. Real exciting level, you know, should have been there. All the cool people were playing it. This I just unlocked. Fashionable belt-mounted holster for your tracker. Swap to and from the tracker more quickly. Sure, I've got the points for it, so why not? Alright, this is Paper Trail. So, I mean, I guess starting off, we just started in this room. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're ruining my video. Trying to talk to my loyal viewers, and you're causing a mess. Actually just found a battery, that's kind of nice. So the only thing I couldn't actually do in this level, because I'm incompetent, is you came through here, you had to kill 5 spiders to actually enter through these doors. This little office space, you know, there was all this stuff. Burn computers, so you just burn the CPU itself. Blow out the candle. I'm skipping hack the mainframe just because I haven't done that one yet. I'll show you that, because maybe we'll be able to actually do that. Blow out the candle was, I unlocked not flashbangs, I unlocked a fire extinguisher. You literally just blew it out. That was the whole objective. It was kind of a simple one. Destroy toilets, easy peasy. You just come in here, shoot toilets with a gun, you know, as you're prone to do. We do this a lot in America. You know how much we love guns here. We just tend to blow up toilets. Alright. So that's the toilets. Zombie spiders was actually interesting. So these radioactive guys here, right? Wait for it to drop. Or wait for it to glitch out right there. You doing okay, bud? There you go. I believe in you. Just get off of the whiteboard. Get off of the whiteboard. There we go. When they pass next to dead spiders, they create zombie spiders. So I just lured around the spiders for a while. They brought back all the zombies, killed all the zombies. I found an RPG right here. So that was interesting. You know, I never thought that office spaces were prone to leaving RPGs lying around, but you learn something new every day. Keep pressing Q instead of 1. So yeah, I mean, it took me, I said an hour, more like 45 minutes to go through all of this. So I kind of want to just show what I had found. This puzzle I didn't manage to finish, so there's all these little hard drives. Oh, me already breaking it. Did I just break it? I think I just dropped a hard drive. That's what happened last time. I, like, dropped a hard drive through the ground or something, and I couldn't actually finish the puzzle. Unless it's, like, stuck to the bottom of this. Or inside of it, maybe. Well, would you look at that? I managed to break it again. Okay, well, let's try one more time. I would like to remind you all, I am not a professional, so it is very fair to say that I am a dumb, dumb individual. Alright, let's try this without being idiots. Okay, Grab hard drive. Do not grab computer. Grabbing computer is bad. Very bad. Four. Okay then, spiders messing up stuff. Please don't knock over stuff, spiders, because I don't know where everything is. Seven. And then I think there was one that was actually out here, unless it had been knocked out. Now that I'm looking at it, I think it might have been knocked out of the room, so I'm guessing there's an eighth one in here somewhere. I just don't know where. Oh, there it is. That's all eight. Okay. Ah, and as you tend to do when you hack a mainframe, you absolutely light it up afterwards. So, I mean, you at least didn't have to deal with me searching around. Actually, out of that 45 minutes, a big chunk of it was me just looking around for the extra USB drive. I couldn't find it, and I was thinking that I was going absolutely insane. Kill 10 spiders using 10 different methods. Okay. Alright, well, in that case, we need to get some weapons equipped. Three. Let's put this on four. Shotgun on five. Six. Let's do seven. I want to keep the energy drink, if only because... Actually, do I have enough weapons? One, two, three, four, five. I could blow up a spider with this. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, yeah, I do have enough. So, we will just start it up. Alright. Starting off strong, let's find a spider here. Okay, there's one. Where are all the spiders now? It says there are a bunch, but I don't see a bunch. Two. Three. Oh wait, was I supposed to keep that? Four. I hope I wasn't supposed to keep that radioactive spider around to make more, Five. Wait, why am I only at three? Oh, does fire only count as one? Yikes. Four. Five. So then do guns only count as one? No, that one definitely counted as something different. Shurikens. Okay, seven. Eight. What else do I got? A drone. Let's do this. Why? Oh god, the drone moves in slow motion also. Okay, one more. C4. Where's the spiders? Okay, that was cutting it close. We had literally 1.18 seconds left, but we managed it. So at least I actually managed to do something on this level to show it off to you all, but yeah, I still can't believe I lost all that audio footage. Anyways though, so we finished up all of that. We're missing another battery, but I'm not sweating it, at least not right now. I want to show these new levels that I haven't tried out. And I really hope my audio is recording. If it isn't, there will be a sad, sad individual here. Alright, Contingency Omega. Kill invisible spiders. Yeah, I can do that. And discover a hidden passageway. What do we got down here? I see something shiny. A flare gun. Big ol' golden key. Yeah, all of these Omega files, I will be reading those. Don't worry about it. I'm just going to read those in a little bit. Alright, so some sort of code. Okay, a button there with a golden key. Battery inside of there. Any spiders out and about? Alright, well, let's grab this. What does this say? Code breaker. Open the vault. Oh, okay, so we will grab... Green is 1. Yellow is 4. Blue is 7. What's red? Red is 6. 6174. Easy peasy. Okay, we're inside. There's a bunch of dead spiders, which makes me think that there are radioactive spiders out and about. Yep. I'll let him bring those back, because why not? I see you in there. Go ahead, jump out. Give me plenty of spiders to kill, so that way I can actually get through the doors here. Oh, sorry, radioactive boy. Alright, there's that. I can get this door open now. It is dark in here. Okay, see an objective, what do we got? Insert arming keys. Okay. So we're looking for 3 keys. I think we can do that. We might need some more kills to start off with. But I think those radioactive guys will start bringing back more zombies. I think. Unless they do stuff like this. Another battery. Take out all of these zombies. I also need to kill some more invisible spiders. I think there were invisible spiders back in the office here. Oh, I apparently unlocked the lab also. Oh, he's juking me. Alright, there's one invisible guy. I unlocked the armory, apparently. Alright, there we go. Sight unseen. Oh, I was gonna try and get the radioactive guy with all of these bodies in here. Okay, what do we got? So we're looking for a blue, a yellow, and a red key. Break room. Let's just get all these doors open, because it takes a while to open them. There's a case here for 12. Arms race. Get the flamethrower. Ooh, don't mind if I yes. Alright, do I need like a key for it? Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff in here. The armory. Who would have guessed? There's stuff in the armory. Oh, okay. Arming key. There's one. Oh god, it's not gonna do that the whole time, is it? Because that'll get a little annoying. I think it plans on doing that the whole time. Okay, what do we got in here? Man, the noises the radioactive spiders make, not pleasant. I mean, I don't think any noise a spider can make is pleasant, but especially so for the radioactive guys. There's a zombie jumping spider. That sounds like a horrible combination. Okay, there's 13. We need two more. If this radioactive spider would just run towards these guys, there's so many bodies, but they're not bringing any of them back. 14. Right there. Just run right next to it, friend. Or run into the armory. You know, that's a good choice, too. Gosh, this is very annoying. Can I take this out? I cannot. I unlocked a crate. What's in the box? We have our key. Perfect. Oh, I didn't even notice that there was an arming key here. Oh, and a bunch of batteries. Alright, perfect. Let's grab this arming key. Is this gonna get more annoying? Oh yeah, somehow they managed to make the noise even more annoying. Impressive. Okay, I need one more kill, but I'm trying to avoid the radioactive spiders if possible. They're the ones that are giving me all of the spiders. Okay. I see you there, bud. Alright, what we got going on in here? All that's left is insert this last arming key, so almost done with all of the objectives for this level. Here's the last arming key. Alright, Contingency Omega is armed. Real quick, I want to see, was there anything else in here, or was it just, like, that one thing? Can I get up here? Am I supposed to be up here? Probably not. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. There isn't anything up here. A couple of radioactive boys. I don't know why sometimes the spiders... Are there textures glitching or something? They look like they have boxes on their head. Like that. It just turns into like a miniature crate, it looks like. I think it must be like a glitching out texture or something. Alright. Execute Contingency Omega. Start challenge. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, I thought it was dark before. Oh, big vault on the door. What do we got? Oh. Oh. I mean, we did say we wanted to kill it with fire. This is definitely a way to kill it with fire. Execute Contingency Omega. Oh, get like 30 kills? Okay. Should probably pull out a better gun then. There's one. Wow. This assault rifle, very loud, without, all of the background music because of the energy drinks. How am I supposed to get 30 kills? I'm gonna be lucky if I get like 20, 10 even. There's like no spiders. Gosh, this sound. I should probably be using, you know, the flamethrower I just got. Let's put this on 3. this working at all? Am I getting kills? I am, actually. I'm at almost 20 now. 22? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get it here, but I can try this method again. I got close, I got 26. Okay, maybe we don't mess around with the, Oh. Did the nuke just go off? Oh my gosh, I apologize so much if you were using headphones. I think I actually just went deaf. That was so loud. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. The music, for whatever reason, I don't know what that was about. Music level, I had it at 50. Okay, we're gonna drop that way down. Rip my ears, I guess. 3 months later. Nice, you found it on. You found an ornament. Place it on the tree. On what tree? Ooh, I see a battery. What the heck is this? Open your partner's old office. Monitor CPU, monitor CPU. Wait, what? I thought that was a code or something. Goose mode. UV flashlight. Blacklight. Oh, so... nuclear generator. Okay, we're getting some new stuff. This had to do with... that puzzle I didn't solve on the one level. Because I couldn't figure out what the code was. I went back, I found all 9 of the things, but I still didn't know what the code was. I think I had seen you have to go onto each individual level with this blacklight and, like, figure out the code. So the middle one is an antenna boy. Okay, so good to keep in mind, it's gonna be... a bit of backtracking for me to do all of that. Found another ornament. Okay, I'm gonna put away that in case that gets annoying to look at. Alright, we have 2 ornaments. Oh, here's the tree, so let's go ahead. I don't know what the opening the partner's office was all about. I guess I must have had to find stuff throughout the levels, and I did that or something. I genuinely don't know what I did. Open the downstairs office. See, like, what are those? I don't know what all of this is about, but there you have it. What the heck is this thing? Saw launcher? Oh, heck yeah. I'm down for a saw launcher. New upgrade, cargo pants. Face the music, the last dance. Kill it with Fire Pest Control Incorporated. Oh gosh. Did like Kill it with Fire Pest Control Incorporated. Is that a ornament up there? I think that might be an ornament. It is an ornament. So I think what happened, Nuke went off. Now we have radioactive spiders everywhere and they've destroyed humanity. Oh gosh, this is like really torn up. Okay, so real quick, I want to find what the last objective is before I face the music. Can I get through here? I cannot. Battery, anything in the drain pipes? I found in one level there was a bunch of stuff in like the storm drains. So now I'm like cognizant. I'm like, I should keep an eye out for these. There's like a bunch of extra stuff left that we haven't found. There's, how many ornaments do we got? Three, it looks like. One, two, three. Three ornaments. Were there any in this office? Actually, I didn't really search it. No, nothing in the office. Okay, three ornaments out and about. Those are fun to smack. Kill it with Fire Pest Con Roll Ink. Any ornaments lying about? Whoa. Oh. Secret Sniffer. Complete two more Arachno Gauntlets to unlock. Oh, so I can't even face the final music until I do all of the Arachno Gauntlets. Okay. Alright, well in that case... Oh, I see a... Oh, come on. Come on now. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? There we go. Alright, well let's try and look for these last ornaments. There's one there also. I don't know where the last one would be. And then I guess I'll do some off-screen like Arachno Gauntlets, or maybe I'll record it and just do a bunch of cutting. And we'll do one final video where we face the music. And there was no more ornaments in here. There's just one more somewhere. If I were an ornament, where would I be? They seem to be vertical a lot. Is there one like really high up? Gosh, there are speakers literally everywhere. And it's called Face the... What was it? Face the Music, The Last Dance. Is it gonna just blast music really loud at me again? I wouldn't be surprised by it, to be honest. Where would a final ornament be? Alright, I will be back shortly once I find this last ornament. Aha, I found ya. Here we go, all of the ornaments. Beautiful. New upgrade, gene splicer. Okay. And a laser gun, apparently. This thing has unlimited ammo, too. New flavor, radioactive wasabi. Oh, so I can turn turn them into... Bonus tracker upgrade points, plus 10 tracker upgrade points. Wow, it is just going... Oh my gosh, I'm getting so many upgrades. Plus 10 just regular upgrade points too, wow. Spider Noir. Who would have guessed Christmas would be so rewarding? I also got a laser sword, apparently. I'm missing one piece of equipment still. This doesn't infringe upon any copyright. Don't worry about it. This is definitely safe. I don't see how anybody could be upset about this. All right, well, I think that's all we can do here right now. So let's return to the main menu. Okay, so let's read off all of the Omega files real fast. And then we'll look at the equipment and stuff. So, new hire. To all employees from Langston, dated January 13th, 20-something at 8:05. Please join me in giving a warm welcome to John Gibbs as the new head of the IT department. He may be my nephew, but don't hold that against him. As Gibbs is settling into his new position, feel free to stop by and introduce yourself. I have no doubt he'll prove an invaluable asset as we continue our very special work. Cooper's desk can now be found near reception. There will be no further discussion of last month's holiday party. Okay, real quick. Settings, audio, music. Still really, really, really loud. Hopefully that's not too quiet on the actual video, but gosh, that music. It's great music, don't get me wrong, but very, very loud. Mess. There are candy wrappers, coffee cups, and empty cheese puff bags covering your entire desk. If you want to put that garbage in your body, that's your business, but at least keep your workstation looking professional. Nobody's going to believe we're a real business if you keep trashing it. Delivery. Site B now contains 75 kilograms of U-235. That's an isotope of uranium, I believe. Just delivered from our benefactor. Be sure to wear personal protective equipment at all times within Site B, especially your dosimeter. Failure to comply could result in serious injury as well as disciplinary action. I'm looking at you, Lombardi. Please be in the conference room at 8 a.m. Monday to discuss next steps. Redacted? Oh, I missed one. Okay. I guess I'll have to go back and get that. Which one didn't I get it from? Anyways, tests. Negative results from tests 100 to 113, 115 to 132. Test 114 was aborted after a spider was detected in the reaction chamber. The filter unit on chamber 3 was visually inspected and found to contain a small hole. Spider appeared unharmed but escaped before it could be captured. Recommend all review maintenance procedures to avoid further delays. J'accuse. My stash of cheese puffs has suddenly vanished. Normally I'd blame such a not-so-hilarious prank on West, but he didn't even show up this week. I'm heading down to 24/7 convenience for more. If anyone touches my candy bars, I'll activate Contingency Omega faster than you can say enriched uranium. You've been warned. Man, imagine setting off an actual nuke because somebody touched your candy bar. West and Stone are both taking a leave of absence for personal reasons. Nevertheless, our work must continue. On an unrelated note, I've heard several complaints about pests at Site B. Cooper, I believe that problem falls within your new responsibilities. Please take care of it this evening. Under new management. We found West and Stone. Well, what's left of them at least. Langston and Cooper are both missing and Gibbs just skipped town. I guess that puts me in charge. No word yet from our benefactor, so Thompson, Kim, and I are headed into Site B to follow emergency protocol. If you're reading this, run. Inquiry. Hello, I've recently been seeing some spiders in and around the house, some of them quite large. I've read some reviews online and you seem more than qualified. Whatever your rate is, I'll pay. Just please come take care of them as quickly as possible. Address and billing info is attached. The key is under the mat. Thanks in advance. And that was to Kill It With Fire Pest Control Incorporated from Gibbs. So, sounds like they were doing lab experiments on something with uranium. Spiders got access to it, like, through just a hole that was in their equipment. Became radioactive, mutated, etc. Started killing off all of the scientists, and then that's when I got called in for that very first mission, which started me down this whole line. Huh, interesting. Okay, I do want to see, let's just click a random one. What are all these extra upgrades? Goose mode. See the world through the eyes of a horrible goose. Beak not included. Like cargo shorts, but longer and even more stylish. Provides unlimited ammo for most weapons. Okay. Gene splicer. Randomizes which spiders appear in the level. Low gravity. Half the gravity. Double the fun. Or spider noir. She was a real man-eater with enough legs for a whole week, plus an extra Sunday. I don't know what that means. I could turn off... Definitely don't need throwing stuff further. Reflex sight, that didn't even work. I don't need a flashlight. I actually forgot to use the flashlight on the Omega level anyways. I want to try Spider Noir, I want to see what that is. And I guess Goose Mode real fast, we'll check those out. And then what else do we have? So, Secret Sniffer displays the location of nearby objects, upgrades, equipment, and batteries. Oh my gosh, that would have been so helpful when I was running around looking for stuff. Arachnoscope shows nearby spiders through walls. Lucky Dice, a stylish tracker decoration for discerning exterminators. Or Nuclear Generator, provides unlimited power to the tracker, gloves recommended. And then we have the echolocator already. Okay, I can actually afford basically everything. I don't know, I could take off, I don't need D cells if I have unlimited battery. And I guess I can turn off the laser and put on the secret sniffer. Okay, let's load up a level that actually has spiders. Down the spider hole, sure. I want to see what goose mode... Okay, spider noir, that's what I thought. It's black and white. Got my lucky dice. And then... What does goose mode mean? Am I a goose? I don't appear to have anything special going on. Alright, burn those away. I want to see if we come in here. I'm sure there are secrets back behind this door, so can I detect them? Because I don't know how this... I hear the Arachno Gauntlet. Alright, well we know this guy is the antenna. So... Alright, I will go and in the next episode, I will go ahead and figure out... Oh gosh, so many spiders. In the next episode, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to look for all of those secret codes. I'll collect up the last of the upgrades. And then the final thing we will probably do is face the music. So, I will see you all in the next video. If you enjoyed this one, please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Have a good one, everybody. Bye.